After so many years of saying I'd record this, I said it once in the description of a video. Wait, no, I said it in the video as well. My first viewer barrier, I said this. I'd played Terraria. And now, I think it must be almost a year later, I'm actually playing it. Because, you see, I keep to a promise eventually. Yes, I have a character named Sans as well. I lost all my data from before, and it's reasonably annoying because my back broke for Steam and everything, but you know what, fresh start, it's gonna be pretty good. That'll do. Let's just, it makes sense, it's the channel name, so you know. Not going into my main world. Oh, don't be a corruption. Normal. I'm not that good at this game. I struggled to get past Skeletron. Had to get Awesome and Jackpot to help me with that. Until against YouTube, well, it's pretty. I mean, I like tea, but if it's good coffee, I'll have coffee instead. Oh, this is the fun part. Also, today was the launch of my page on Facebook for the channel. Oh, God, we're having a corruption. I ain't doing a corruption. You know what? I'll do a corruption. I hate the corruption. No. I hate the Crimson Biome. Wholeheartedly, I so much prefer the corruption because it's not creepy. Because, you know. Yes, let's have these fleshy boys coming at you. Oh, I think it's also harder than the corruption. Oh, this could be a good thing. That means when I make the expert world for YouTube, the YouTube expert world, it's gonna be easier. Nah, I'm not that. A crimson's gonna be fun. Creating underworld, yes, okay. I forget how long this takes, guys. I have a slow. This computer could be faster, but I don't have a gaming computer. I have one speedy boy of a computer, but not the speediest boy. Because, you know, it's only got 8 RAM. You can get a computer with 32 RAM. Which is just insane. Growing the spiders. Mussification. My mum is doing the vacuuming. I'll have my thing on mute, I forgot. Sizzling them liquids. Oh hey, I'm in. Straight in, get that on exit point. I just had to spawn them to dinner. The tree. Like I said before, I am not good at Terraria. It's got some beautiful iron underneath me, that's pretty good, not gonna lie. Gonna have fun with corruption later. I wonder what if I'd be able to defeat Cthulhu in this episode. The Eye of Cthulhu. I highly doubt I'm not that good. it's taken me about 2 hours to do it in that other world. And I still haven't defeated him. I have 10 lenses. But make this main base, so... I'd be able to drain out that water. Maybe I could use it as a food source. If you guys have any suggestions on what to do, please say below, because I am useless at this game. What's Jeff doing? His name is Jeff. There's a lot of water in this water. Steppy, 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 step. I'm gonna get this. Aha. That's incredibly annoying. What are you shooting at? Don't know how to shoot at one. There you go. I'll take that. Got some more stuff for ammunition. Torches. I start making a house. Oh, there's a water stand as well. You just couldn't have not existed, could you, Walter? There's an idea. This is the level they're having the buildings at. I don't know how to do that. I'm using an axe. I just tried to use an axe to cut dirt, yeah. Mm-hmm. To take out dirt. No, that just sounds like I'm trying to kill the dirt. So many people would be ready to be prepping to go into the mines already. There's very many people out there screaming, "What the hell are you doing?" I'm making a house, making a nice large open area to live. Okay, water. If you stab me, I'll stab you back. So slow at the moment. Don't know why I dug all this out. Yeah, hey. Okay, then let's finally start to make a place. switch to the front. So many people are going to kill me for saying this, but this is 2D Minecraft. Ooh, that's a lot of tungsten. Can get down. Oh, one moment, and the slimes now have to use a door. Side to death. What health was that? No. Oh my god, die. Oh my god. Thank you. That's a lot of money. Okay. Oh, really? Right where I'm gonna put my mine is water. Okay, yep, yeah, my mine position is changing. I changed my mind. Haha. bad jokes. God, I think this house is way too small. This is all. Go away, you piece of crap. A nice tidy house. Look, he used to take the house inside the bitch. Yes, we have an indoors you can come into, you know, Jeff. Be more than welcome. Oh, that's a hell of a zombie, though. Thank you for your copper. You had to let him in, didn't you? Nice one. Now you aren't going back outside until the night's over, you idiot. NPCs are idiots. This was... One, two, three, four. Okay. 10 houses to this floor, 10 houses to the next. This is gonna be a big house. You really want to get in, don't you? Oh my god, you're an idiot. Just had to open the door, didn't you? Okay, do you know where your house is? Your house? It's right there. You did not just open the door again, did you? Thank God. This is going to take a long time to kill this guy. Hey, come on, guy, just dip him in. Oh, no, it's a crit. Ow, could have got him again. Wow, I've got 2 ZDS items. Yeah, I forgot how much you guys have.
No. Don't you even think about coming out there.
Despawn on me. Thank you. Just have the stunner. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. What a surprise! It's missing everything. But, lights on. I have an idea. Working fine right now. What was the thing when that happens then? Stop jumping. Out of my range. It'd be embarrassing if I died to this guy. Anyway. Ooh, it's a demon altar. I see. That's good to know that they have one that's not in the corruption. Sorry, I won't really talk much in these videos. I'm not a big YouTuber yet. Oh, probably ever. Why did he just suddenly go really slow? He went to half the speed he was at. I didn't know if he because I... Why am I holding him? I'm gonna go plant my acorns. I'm gonna discover the other map that way. One thing I'm dreading is going to the stupid crimson biome. I'm just gonna need to do something real quick. Only half an hour, okay. I'll drag this out a bit longer. You can, you obviously don't have to stay for the whole video. You can go ahead and watch another video. There's better YouTubes out there. God damn it. Later I'll be selling birds. What's on the other side of it? Oh god. Ooh, an ocean chest. Now that's interesting. Damn it. And I'll take the chest. Yay! Hey, that was not meant to happen. I was meant to be holding it up. It's pretty so clear. Nice amount of wood right there, guys. I'm not gonna lie, it's pretty good. Nice, I have my merchant. I want the torch out. Ooh, that might be the elevator. I'm gonna maybe come out one of those. Oh, hey, Slim. I don't really care about you. I wonder how long it's gonna take for me to get the room mirror. Come on. Jumped into that last attack. He wanted to die. I'm an evil person. So where are you living at? Okay. Eat. Well, she says that, okay, fair enough. Okay then. Give me that money. Okay, that's it now. Ah, that's pretty good, that's pretty good. This is probably gonna be a complete waste of money. Never mind. Double never mind. Double triple never mind. Jesus Christ. You know what? I'm just going to be happy with what I got right there. That's pretty good. Now, for the I got another Xevious. Another Xevious. Ruthless. Actually, that one might have been pretty nice. Alright, that's good. Got a legendary. Copper pickaxe right there, and an agile axe, and just a copper sword. Nothing fancy with the sword. The sword I am going to try to upgrade is that. I should really try to get armor. First things first, just take it a furnace. Oh, Jesus. I was not ready for that. Yes, campfire. Put a campfire inside, it's a brilliant idea. Highly recommended. I'm getting ready to put traps in later in front of that door. I like having traps, but I've got to defeat Skeletron for those. How much do I need for that then? I don't actually know. Oh Jesus Christ. Oh, I need torches. Oh, I also don't have enough of those. Okay, that's depresso. Continue mining this way, I guess. This is where I'm having my crafty stuff, my furnaces and everything. So it's all nice and organized. Nice, some stone, I like a bit of stone. Nice. That's annoying. Need to make torches. Should be able to make a furnace now. Yeet. Interesting. I seem to have got a godly position right here. Oh, I need to make sure I can get back up. Oh, I've got plenty of platforms. Hi, fish. How you doing? Ooh, good enough to break it. Well, I can't break it either way. Make sure I don't die. And I think making sure I don't die is not going very well. Oh no. Oh, very much no. Oh, I like that. Wait, can they not get down here? Or is it just me? I did, they can get down there. That's good, I guess. $25 silver. Oh, I did a rope. much do you still represent in copper inch, huh? That's a good point. Happy they got a nice fast way out. Jesus Christ, you can do a lot of crafting with this boy. You can't make an anvil, can you? And yeah, there we go. Need one iron. Didn't miss any iron, have I? Tin. Tree. More tin. Sadly no. And then there's that one block down there that was discovered. Fine. Oh, I should make more torches for my own. I do not want things spawning in here. I'll spam some torches and get rid of what I don't want. Jesus, I've got a lot of stuff. Well, a lot of space. Not much stuff, but it's full of space. Hey, slime, how you doing? You really want to kill me? Oh, there's two of them. Yeah, I ain't doing that. Thanks, but no thanks. I respect your offer. Okay, that's logical. I like bows in this game. Ow. You horrible thing. Try not to swear. The less swearing the better. When you watch Monk, buy them all better. That's what means he's raging. And it's funny when he rages. It's funny when anyone rages, that's not you. Nice little home. These all are appropriate houses, right? Didn't you? Yeah. Let's make a table and chair right here. I just jumped up into the bathroom table. Ah. Hey, perfect. This housing is suitable. I like that. Nice suitable housing. No. There we go. This is probably about to be the worst time to go do this. Yeah, it really is. Just chose the worst time to go do this. Oh wait, no, you managed to get down. Oh god, it's because of slime. I'm gonna make a couple, oh Jesus, make a couple of doors. Many holes. Oh, that's probably not going to be helpful. Now that was stupid. Just enough. Two left. There we go. Hey there, rabbit, how you doing? Where's my other door? Right, yeah. Have these two doors. Biggest store home. I have to get a giant in this game, Jesus. That'll be funny. Probably have another one there. Let's have that going on for 100 years. How long is the recording going on for? Oh wow, that's almost an hour. Okay, that is a long video. Oops! So guys, this is probably gonna wrap up for today's Terraria video. Probably literally just gonna go straight on to recording the next. Because, you know, I have a lot of work left. Probably start recording after the night's finished. Because, you know, I'm not really strong enough to survive these yet. Either way, wait a second, I'm just curious. Can you do? You can turn it back. Yeah. I promise I don't like falling down that hole. Also, this video will be posted onto Facebook. Don't worry, my dude, you'll be safe. I hope. My iron is gonna get more wood. Don't even think that. Good electrical dude. That was not my intention. Oh god, it's not even halfway. Okay, I'm at OG's either. I'll finish off the house first. Not far from it, so you know. Oh, I don't really need a door, I'm just gonna get rid of that door. And Key can come back inside, and you're not gonna come back inside now. Hey! You're just gonna make that your house now, aren't you? There you go, you live there now. And so do you, you live up there as well. Don't know, you're still doing down here, dude. Yeah, I'm about to get rid of that door. There we go. 6 houses. Oh, this is gonna be a fun night. This is gonna be a fun tomorrow. I'm probably gonna get loads of people. I'm probably not going to get one. I wonder, if I extend this out a bit, will I be able to just put people in these as well? Then I could have 9! Nope, I could have 8! Because I'm not going to have anything here, this is literally just so I can go in and out, really. So guys, this is going to wrap up for today's video. I shall see you in the next. And goodbye.